Wow, what a flop.
Pretty sick.
Kanit continues for 125,000. He just calls. The turn is the seven of clubs. Ike with the second nut flush.
I mean, you got top set, but ugh.
He checks it back. Looks like Ike's betting for value. 450K. He shoves. It'll cost Ike half of what he's got to call.
You win.
He lets it go.
Show me the bluff. It'll be a lot of fun.
Don't do it. Or do. I don't know why I care.